Oh, hey, we're I Sit to Kill.
Truth is scary.
I'm all about conspiracies. I like to, you know, a lot of things don't seem real to me, like, especially with the government and stuff like that, you know. There's a lot of... Well, I mean, I definitely looked into it. I have a couple DVDs. One's called, God, I can't remember the name of it. It's a... my. No, not Loose Change. It's,
Zeitgeist?
Zeitgeist, yeah. Yeah, I have that DVD. And,
9/11 was an inside job, by the way.
Yeah. Well, I mean...
9/11 was an inside job, by the way.
I don't necessarily think, personally, it's an inside job. I think it's definitely definitely loose ends, you know? And, you know, just if you look into it, there's a lot of weird stuff, you know?
Well, I don't know too much about the Illuminati, but there's definitely someone higher out there than the government who moves the chess pieces everywhere.
Yeah, that thing's insane, dude. It can control people's minds. It can change weather. It can bring down satellites. Like, that's just crazy.
Do you think that HAARP may have had something to do with Haiti?
You know, it's kind of weird that a bunch of earthquakes happen one after the other. You know, that's kind of weird.
There's never been this many earthquakes.
Yeah, there hasn't been. And then all of a sudden it's cool now. You know, it's like, I don't know. For a second I was like freaking out about earthquakes, and then it was like, oh, it's okay now. So maybe they just want to...
It's kind of like Lost, you know, how like they like the monsters, like the security or whatever, yeah. The smoke.
It's almost like they want to control like the population of the world almost. Aliens. Aliens, yeah.
I don't know. I think I'm going to say that is such a hard one. I don't know. I kind of strongly believe in both. I think I'm gonna lean.
I believe in aliens more, only because like I think all of us have all seen UFO sightings, and we're from Phoenix. So have you ever heard of the Phoenix Lights?
Oh yeah.
We live right by South Mountain, where the Phoenix Lights were there, and that's happened a couple of times too. It's pretty crazy. It was all over the news, and yeah.
Do you think people in Phoenix, when that happened, do you think they mostly believed, or some of them were like, nah?
Of course, the government straight up just said, "Oh yeah, there were flares." Yeah, there were flares, and there's actually a conspiracy about that because there's like studies about it. You know, if you shoot a flare up, it descends, you know, slowly. These were stay dormant for, and they stayed for hours. Yeah. So I don't know. Like, I think a lot of people in Phoenix definitely they wanted to believe that it wasn't real, but I mean, even as a little kid, dude, like that happened when I was young. It was like, those are flares. I'm like, no, they're not flares. What, really? You know? So.
Truth is scary.